Goodbye. Goodbye, textbooks. For countless evenings, you became a companion to fill my brain. Goodbye, lockers. At least once a day, we exchanged books and binders and paper plane. Goodbye, classrooms. Within each seat I occupied, I found my thoughts could not subside. Goodbye, teachers. You've all been an inspiration, fueling my imagination. Goodbye, SHS. It's time to break the ties we've sewn and depart from my second home.